So this is my latest project. It's in Audrey III. And I made it just using paper mache, a helmet, and you know, paint, moss, a little motion detector, and they're all hooked up to an Arduino. I'll post pictures of the process. It took a lot longer than I thought it would, but glad it's finally done.